What do you think of that last one, Chi-Town? Yeah, you know what? You guys know who would love this place? So like I was saying before, you're going to be seeing some new faces out there chopping it up with the youth. yeah, we've also got, Yoshi Suzuki's here? Yoshi was one of the guys who bought Drift into the U.S. back in, like, 99. He came to the States with Noise Bomb guys for a Drift demo that really sparked the whole Drift thing. Yoshi's an insane driver, so, yo, keep it... This is gonna be a no-holds-barred, bare-knuckle cage match. A few of the Apex Glide dudes turned out... We are just starting up for it. It is gonna be a big, big day. This is gonna be awesome.
Okay.
Okay, but seriously, nobody's talking about anyone except Ryan Cooper this weekend. He's buried under all those first place finishes right now. It's gotta be pretty sweet to be bringing. Alright, Portland, pizza! You guys ready to get the afternoon going or what? As I was just reminded, Willow Springs is called the fastest road in the West. I get the... about Bradley Hunter earlier in his 1970 Chevelle? This is gonna be a no holds barred bare knuckle cage match. A few of the Apex Gladiators.
Hey, honestly, if you're not racist, people, you bad people. We're not out of here. We're about to have a ton of time out there. For sure.
Thank you. A lot of sick battles have gone down so far this weekend, and Ryan Cooper has been in most of them. If anything, I have to say that this has been a real Ryan Cooper weekend. We might as well just change the name of Battle Machine to Ryan Cooper. Ryan Cooper Machine or something, I don't know. He's on like every race he's been in. It's just out.
Thank you.